It's free, you can access it anywhere, it has a lot of features. It's the online photo editor, Photopea. Accessible on photopea.com. Photopea runs entirely in your web browser. No need to download and install software. You could basically use it on any device with internet access. The photo editor looks and behaves very similar to Adobe's Photoshop, so users familiar with that software will feel immediately at home. Photopea is written in JavaScript and can work without internet access once the site has loaded. Everything is stored locally and not uploaded to a server. Surprisingly, while it has most features that are also available in Adobe software, in some aspects it even surpasses Photoshop. Photopea can not only be used for editing images, but also has better support for vector graphics. You can even convert PDF files to layered Photoshop documents and edit them. Yes, Photopea offers full support for PSD files, so you are able to edit Photoshop projects anywhere you go. Oh, and Adobe XD, Sketch and GIMP projects can be imported as well, along with RAW files and many other popular image file formats. When you create a new project, there are dozens of presets to choose from. For example, Facebook pages, YouTube profiles, common print and screen sizes, and general ad sizes. You can also browse a large selection of templates to get you started. Although the program isn't intended to be installed, you can add it to your desktop as a progressive web application to essentially use it like regular software. Click on More and Install Photopea. I think this requires to have either Google Chrome, Edge or Opera installed. I'm not going to do a full feature tutorial of Photopea because it is such a complex program, but I wanted to show you a little bit of the workflow so you can see just how familiar Photoshop users will be with this. Even shortcuts are working, but I think it sometimes depends on the browser or whether or not you are in full screen mode. It has been in active development since 2013, and it is regularly updated with new features and fixes. Unfortunately, it is not fully open source, but on the other hand, that is understandable. The sole developer Ivan Kutskir makes Photopea available for free and earns most of his revenue by displaying ads. This just wouldn't be possible with an open source offline app. Photopea also offers an optional free account for syncing settings and a paid account for hiding ads and distributing the software on your own domain. You can load custom files like fonts, brushes and gradients, and Photopea can even remember these to load them automatically. The interface shows the toolbar on the left. You will find familiar faces like the crop tool, the magic wand and the brush tool. At the top you can make image adjustments, layer edits and add filters. The lower top menu changes based on which tool you have selected and shows additional settings. On the right are several window menus and the layer panel with channels and paths. Photopea will definitely receive a permanent place in my bookmarks. Since I never got used to the interface of GIMP, another popular free image editor, I am happy to recommend Photopea to anyone in need of editing photos, vector graphics and PDFs. It's currently available in 39 languages, so most people should even be able to use it in their native tongue. That's it, see you in the next video.